Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 355. And today we have a 4v4 request sent in by Sonic Adam 2. And he wanted to see a couple of new 4v4 teams here, or 4 teams here. So we got Sonic, Gex, Punky, and Atomic Betty teaming up to go against Chowder, Amy, Gengar, and Yumi. Let's have this battle take place on a random stage.
Sonic's the name.
So looks like we're in the middle of nowhere, I believe that's what this stage is called. As immediately Sonic jumps in, gets a kick on Chowder. Chowder trying to counterattack. They're getting punched in the face, though. Sonic jumping around, trying to stay out of Chowder's way. Chowder kind of making his little scream sounds. Sonic catapults in there with a spin ball. Chowder did a little tiny bit of damage to Sonic, spitting apples at him and such. Chowder doing whatever he can to try and come back here. Chowder getting kicked in the face. Sonic using another spin ball attack, trying to punch him. Another spin ball attack there, trying to kick in there as well. Sonic throwing the ring to break Chowder's defense. Sonic doing a lot better than I think he's fought Chowder before. It took him a lot longer. This time he's fighting him a lot more aggressive as he trampolines in there. Tries to attack again as another spin ball attack connects on Chowder. Chowder unable to even attack here. Starts to spam the sandwich attack, and Chowder actually gets a couple of big attacks there on Sonic again. Shooting the AK-47 on him there. Sonic better be careful as he tries the spin kick attack but fails to connect there. Chowder running around, Sonic trying to catch up to him there. Chowder getting in there, putting up defense though. Sonic is, I should say. Sonic getting whipped around, getting some quick kicks in there. Chowder barely has any life left. Sonic gets in there and finishes off Chowder before he gets taken out there. Well, Sonic taking the first one, first fight here. So up next is Amy. Will Sonic be able to beat this little tiny sprite character? Sonic getting in there, attacking Amy. She puts defense up. Sonic kicks her in the head though. Sonic rolling around, trying to get a drop kick in. Doesn't connect, gets a couple of punches in though. As Amy does a little damage to Sonic there. Ouch, that looked like that kind of hurt Sonic a lot more than I thought it would. Sonic nearly finished off as he tries to find some way to break Amy's defense here. Sonic putting up the defense. Amy uses some sort of look like a little fairy attack there, something sap almost all of Sonic's health. Sonic fighting, doing whatever he can, tries to catapult himself into the air, gets taken out, down goes Sonic. Well, let's see if Gex can do anything for our first team here. Gex versus Amy. Gex doing a tail whip attack there, another tail whip attack. Gex getting punished right now. Gex trying to counterattack, taking more damage as Gex. Gex can't find a way to get through Amy's defense as Amy's starting to pull ahead on this team here, starting to put a beat down. Gex unable to do nothing here. Gex jumping over, trying to tail spin attack again there. Gex doing whatever he can there. Looks like Gex may be related to the Geico Gecko. I'm not sure. Never thought about that. They could be cousins or something. As Gex uses Flame Tongue ability to nearly one-shot Amy there. Amy, down goes Amy. It looks like Gex, after the Geico comet, must have got fired up there. Well, let's see how Gex does against a Gengar here. A couple of G's battling it out. Old G's, just kidding. Well, let's see as Gengar takes a tail whip to the face there. Looks like he put up some sort of psychic barrier trying to block with Clefairy there. Is Clefairy tall? As he counterattacks, whips Gex right in the face there. Gex pretty aggressive, though, trying to tail whip Gengar over and over again. Gengar and Gex fighting pretty even, though, right now. I will say that much. Looks like Gengar misses. Gex gets a couple of quick attacks in there. As Gex gets another couple of counterattacks, as Gengar tried to disappear, it looked like. Looks like Gengar tried to jump attack on Gex, but Gex slightly got out of the way there. Looks like Gex has been put to sleep by Gengar. Gengar powering up, licking Gex there. Gex taking a little damage, but still quite doing a lot more damage to Gengar here, pulling slightly ahead, going back to sleep. Another Sonic boom or something there. Gengar powering up again. Not sure what he was doing there, though. Didn't really connect, do any damage to Gex. Pretty even now, as Gengar, I believe, is about evened out the damager. But down goes Gengar as Gex breathes the flames again there. Well, Gex doing pretty good. It's coming down to Yumi here for our second team, so let's see what happens. Gex getting kicked around right now. Gex doing that tail whip, just spamming it there. His, Yumi looks like she summoned Amy out there for a second to help her out. Let's see what happens here as Gex trying to attack Yumi. Yumi taking some damage here, but Gex nearly finished off. Gex trying to do whatever he can to stay in this one. Gets kicked around again, knocked down. That flying V doing some pretty big damage to Gex there. Little Amy and Yumi, yeah, the two miniature characters doing a fight, and almost any character would be bigger than them. That's a lot, because Gex is a gecko, or I guess he is. Some sort of lizard, yeah. I can't really remember. I never played the Gex games. I remember him, though. Gex doing tail whips and such, trying to finish off Yumi. Let's see what's happening. Yumi staying in this one. Wow, Gex nearly taken out. Gex trying to fight back. This one could come down to the wire, and down goes Gex. Yumi gets the win, so we're going to have to see if Punky Skunk can do anything for our first team here. Punky Skunk gets in there, takes some big damage, immediately uses his roller skates there. Punky Skunk trying to finish off Yumi quickly. Punky whipping the tail around, hitting Yumi again, gets taken down. Punky taking pretty big damage. Punky fighting back, trying to teleport in or spin around, do some damage here. Punky doing his tail whip attack, jumping up in the air. Looks like Yumi using her Mad Rush combo there, doing some huge damage to Punky Skunk. Punky trying to do whatever he can, kind of gets a kick in and a tail whip, and Punky Skunk gets the win for his team as down goes Yumi. Well, I hope you enjoyed your request here, Sonic Adam 2, and everybody else who watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 356.